Good morning. Hi, Kim.
We're gonna get started. Squat down and up. 30 minutes of all lower body. We are using just a loop band today. I say just a loop band as if it isn't it's hard. And now add a knee when you come up. Alternating sides. And now making a full heel extension. So knee lift to kick. Stretching out those hammies. All right, stand up nice and tall. Lift at the hip, rotate out. And now bring one foot out in front, swing back and forth. Ooh. Don't fall over. And hold that foot in front, side to side. Tapping if you need to. And let's switch sides, front and back. And in front, side to side. Tapping if you need to. All right, I want you to go back to the squat. And stay in the squat while I show you our first round. So we're doing Tabata-ish style. Alternating two moves, each move four times, but we're going for 25 seconds. Our first move is a clam. Feet together on the floor, lift and lower that top knee. Second move is an elevated clam. Feet stay together, but just up in the air. Come on down to join me. Completely relaxing that upper body, feet together, behind your legs, and let's go. Lift and lower that top knee, keeping the whole length of your foot together like the spine of a book, like the hinge of a door. Squeeze that knee up. Squeeze. Exhaling on the way up, we're almost there. And rest. Now keep your feet together, but lift your ankles up off the floor. 3, 2, lift that top knee, keeping your feet together. Woo! Squeeze. Do you feel that a little bit deeper in that booty? Opening up that band as much as you can. Lift that top knee. Last 10 here. And rest. Drop those feet back down. We're going to stay on this side. So feet together but on the floor. Regular old clam. Let's go. Squeeze up. So you are squeezing that top butt cheek with all you got on that lift. Squeeze. Exhaling up. Got it. And rest. One more time for elevated on this side. Lift those heels. And squeeze. Put your hand on your butt. Feel that muscle contract. Woo. Oh, yeah. Last 15 here. Then this butt cheek gets a break. Keeping that upper body nice and stable. We're almost there. 3, 2, 1. Woo. Let's flip it over. Get that other side burning just as much. Starting with the regular clam. Feet on the floor. Lift that top knee. Squeeze. This is before this side catches on fire. It's nice, right? Last 5. And rest. Now we're going to go into that elevated clam on this side. So keep those heels together, but lift them up into the air. And let's go. Always exhaling as you lift that knee, keeping those feet sealed together. But lifting that top knee as high as you can. Fight for it. Really stretch that band. Last 5. And rest. Feet come down. One more time for each on this side. Woo-hoo. Feet down. Knee up. Let's go. Last time on this one. Woo! Oh, and we're halfway. Come on. Keep that knee moving. Put your hand right there on that butt if you need to. Feel that muscle contract. It is getting so strong. And rest. One more time for that elevated clam. Lift those heels. And let's go. Squeeze up. Really fight for that range of motion. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze that knee up. So we get drunk. Last 10 here. Come on, finish strong. We're just having fun. We don't care who sees. One more. Woo! Rest. Round 1 is done. We're staying on the floor with that band. Flip it over to the other side. We all knew the booty work wasn't done, right? Move 1. Top front tap, top back tap, making a triangle. Second move, you're going to bend that top leg only and push that heel back. Are you ready? Let's go. Top front tap, top back tap. Y'all, my cat is feeling feisty this morning. She's doing all kinds of stuff behind the scenes. Last 10. Squeeze. Woo! 3, 2. Rest. Bend that top foot back. And let's go. Flex that foot. Push it back. So as you push, your body's naturally going to want to come forward. We need to focus on keeping that upper body still. And then just flexing that foot back. There's something super heavy behind you. You got to push it away. And rest. Back to our triangle. How's that butt, y'all? And let's go. Top, tap, top, back tap. So you really got to fight for that range of motion here. I know that butt is getting tired already, but power up to the top. Power up to the top. Keeping that upper body stationary, nice and stable. And rest. Bend that top foot back. One more time on this side, then we'll flip it over. Let's go. Heel back. Squeeze. knees. Keeping that upper body still. If you need to, you can bring fingertips or hands down in front to help keep you still. Woo! I don't know about y'all, but my top butt cheek is on fire. Last five. Finish it off. Rest. Come on up. Flip it over. Let's get that other side. Triangle tap. Legs are straight. Let's go. Up front, up back. Woo! Oh my goodness. Last 10. These moves may not be ones that get your heart rate up, but they burn. And rest. Bend that top foot. We're going to that pushback. Deep breath. And let's go. Squeeze that heel back. Keeping that upper body stationary. Squeeze. Woo. You're pushing a big old car away from you. Squeeze. Back to straight leg, triangle tap. One more time for each of these. Let's go. Up, tap front, up, tap back. Powering up. Get that heel up nice and high. Squeeze. Woo! And rest. Woo. Bend that top foot. 25 seconds here. Within his dreams, he sees the life he made. The pain and let's go. Squeeze that heel back. Squeeze it. Woo. Does this side burn now too? Last 10 here. Woo. Squeeze. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Woo. All right. Flip it over. Keep that band above your knees. Her butt doesn't get a rest yet. So, band above your knees. Heels parallel with your knees on railroad tracks. We're going to bridge up. Then our second move, we're going to go into a frog bridge. So heels together, toes out, knees are open the entire time. Then we squeeze up. All right, so starting with the railroad tracks. And let's go. Exhale up. So here we're making sure that that band does not snap our knees together. We're keeping our knees open. Same distance as our feet. Last five. Now go to the frog. Heels together, toes out, knees open. And bridge up. Keeping those knees open throughout the whole range of motion. And squeezing that butt. Woo! Come on. You got this, y'all. That booty is strong. Squeeze. Rest. Back to railroad tracks. Feet and knees about 6 inches apart. And let's bridge up. So fighting for that range of motion. Getting those cheeks up as high as you can. Weight is in your heels. Woo. Breathing with the work. Exhaling up. Come on. Your butt can do this. Heels in, toes out, knees open. Let's go. Keeping those knees open, stretching that band. We got this. Come on, squeeze up. Almost there. And rest. We're halfway through. Back to railroad tracks. Deep breath. And press up. Keep that tension on the band. Don't let those knees collapse in. We're almost through. Whew. Squeeze, squeeze those cheeks, y'all. Whew. You got this. Rest. Back to frog. Heels in. Toes out. Knees open. Let's go. Squeeze. Whew. How's that butt doing, y'all? If your butt is not burning yet, we'll find you some heavier bands. Because Lord have mercy. Whew. Almost there. Rest. One more time for each move. Back to the parallel railroad tracks. Let's finish this round off. Come on, squeeze up. Fight for that height. This is our last time through, so squeeze up just a little bit higher. You got this, come on. Finish it off strong. Rest, frog bridge, heels in, toes out, knees open, last time. Let's go, squeeze up. Keep breathing. Come on, get those cheeks up as high as you can. Woo, that extra squeeze. Yes. Woo. Rest. Woo. Good news. Take that band off. We are done with it. And then stand on up. Woo. Our next round is inner thigh. Standing up nice and tall. Bring one foot out in front. Toe turns out to the corner. Lift that leg up and down. Second move. Plie. Releve. Up and down. Let's go. Heel lift. You can put fingertips on a wall or a couch or anything if your balance needs it. Getting that leg as high as you can. Almost there. Rest. Heels are wide. Toes are out to the corners. Plie releve. Let's go. Down. Heels up. Stand up. Heels down. Keeping that upper body nice and tall. Squeezing down. Squeezing up. Keeping that chest stacked right on top of your hips. Whew. Get as low as you can. Good job. Whew. Rest. Bring that other heel out in front, toe out. And let's lift. So that toe is turned out, so that inner thigh is going up towards the ceiling. Imagine there is a string on your ankle, just pulling it straight up. And rest. Back to plie releve. Heels are wide. Toes are out. Deep breath. Let's go down as low as you can go. Heels up, squeeze up, heels down. Woo. Really focus on range of motion here. We don't have any weights. We need to be getting nice and low. Still keeping that chest up. And rest. We're halfway through. Bring that first foot out in front. This time we're pulsing the whole 25. Foot up. Keep it up. Woo! Arms do whatever they need to do for balance. They can be holding on to something gently. Almost there. Woo! And rest, back to plie releve. And let's go, come on down, nice and low before you bring those heels up. If you want an extra challenge, keep your heels up the whole time. Whew. Rest. Other foot out in front. Pulse for that whole 25. Toe out. Lift and lower. So we're taking out some of that range of motion. Just little pulses at the top. Woo! We should get ankle weights for these next time. Almost there. Rest. Plie releve. We're keeping the heels up the whole time if you want. Last time. Let's go. Thinking about sinking straight down, straight up. You're a unicorn on a merry-go-round, on your pole, straight down, straight up. Yes. All right, y'all, we have one more round to go. Let's get those quads burning, shall we? Toes forward, feet right outside your hips. Hands down on the floor. Down. Squeeze up. So this one's going to be all quads and hamstrings. Then, chest forward. Low pulse. Hands down. Let's go. Down. Squeeze up. Stretching those hamstrings out. So you're in that bend. Down. Squeeze up. Squeezing up, stretching out those hammies. Rest. Feet right outside your hips. Hands moving up. Let's go. Getting as low as you can and pulsing. So we want our hands up here because if our hands are on our legs, that's helping. They can be dancing if you want. Three, two, woo. Shake it out. Only three more times. Hands down. Let's go. Drop it down. Squeeze it up. Woo. Squeeze up. You really feel that hamstring stretch. Or maybe not if your hamstrings aren't as tight as mine. Rest. Low pulse. Drop it down. Let's go. Low as you can go. Weight is in your heels. Woo! Keep breathing. Little lift, little lower. Last 10. Keeping that chest up. 3, 2. Two more times. Hands down. Let's go. Squeeze up. Exhaling up. Last 5. And rest. Whew. Low pulse. Drop it down. Let's go. Whew. Oh my goodness. Keep those hands off your legs. Last 8. Ooh, rest. One more time. Hands down, bottoms up squats. Let's finish it up. Come on, down it up. Woo. Oh my goodness, come on, squeeze up. This is it. Woo. Last 5. Woo. Low squat pulse one more time, then you are done. Are you ready to finish this off? Drop that butt down. Let's go. Come on, get lower. This is it. Woo-hoo! Oh my gosh. Last 5. And rest. Woo. Woo. Come on down to the floor. We're going to start with the pigeon. Bring one foot out in front, straight line from shoulder to knee. Swing that other leg back, starting up on your hands and then lowering down to your elbows. And then start to rock back and forth a little bit. And let's switch sides. I wish we had time to stretch longer. Ooh, that feels good. Down on your elbows when you're ready. And then do that little rock back and forth. And sit on up, bring both feet out in front, leaning towards those toes. And bring those heels together, knees out, lean forward. And go to figure 4. So 1 foot down, knee comes up towards the ceiling, opposite ankle to that knee, then lean in. And let's switch sides. And come up onto your knees. Bring 1 foot out in front, lean forward. I'm gonna rock back and forth because that feels good. and switch sides. And right on cue, there's my toddler awake, screaming for me. And go back to both knees, go down into your hands, go into a tabletop position, curl your toes under, and then stick your butt straight up in the air. Go back into a down dog, pressing those heels down into the floor to stretch those calves out. And slowly walk those hands back towards your feet. And chin to chest, roll it on up. Put my head out. Nice big inhale up into the nose. Exhale down. One more deep breath. And we are done.
Deep breath.